We forgot to get Billy's autograph.
And Spider, too.
Come on, let's go and find him.
He's in here.
He's got to be somewhere.
Prince did not dare confess was that he was sorry most of all to leave this planet because it was blessed every day with 1,440
cents. Nothing in the universe can be the same if somewhere, we do not know where, a ship that we never saw has, yes we know, no rose. Look up at the sky, ask yourself, is it yes or no? Has the ship been?
Life guarantee.
As you've seen this week, we are devoting the ski scene to one of the world's fine ski resorts, and that is Vail, Colorado, home of that wonderful Vail, Colorado powder snow. We have with us Roger Staub, who is now the director of winter sports at Vail, Colorado. And Roger, welcome to the ski scene. Last time I saw you, you were doing a beautiful mambo as a member of the Heart demonstration team. How are things at Vail now?
Johnny, first of all, I'd like to say that I appreciate being back on your show. I liked it very much. In Vail, things are going fine. People are happy out there, and we are looking very much forward to a great season again.
Roger, you were the ski school director at Vail for a long time. You You mentioned you had a rather interesting occurrence in one of your classes.
Well, yes, Johnny. As a job as a director of a ski school, you have to check out the groups, what they are doing, if they are doing the right thing, where the people are they happy, etc. So one day I went out to the beginner slope and I checked out a group who just started with the sport of skiing. Mm. And there was a nice group, about 12 people, and the Austrian instructor, Karl was his name, and right in the middle of them, a young lady, a young girl, I probably should say, very well dressed, so beautiful, you have no idea. She was just gorgeous and very sexy too, I have to admit. Anyhow, I watched them a little while and they were doing their little exercises, and one of the exercises for the beginner is the kick turn. Mm-hmm. So everybody was standing there with their poles in their arms and they were swinging one leg. I have to show it here. You know, they were just swinging that leg here up in the air. And right there is where you turn your ski. Mm-hmm. And then you step around and you change direction. Anyhow, that girl was right up here. And what happened was a big sound like, and she split her pants from the front to the back. And she was hanging in her poles and just in panic, of course, asking her instructor, Carly, what do I do? And he said, why don't you do another one? You know, and it was just great.
One of those great happenings in a ski class.
Right.
Dr. John Wendland is a physician who has his hobby, has the hobby of ski photography. And doctor, what are some of the problems involved in photography, in skiing?
Well, I would say that one of the most important things to be a good ski photographer is to learn how to ski well before you start taking motion pictures of skiing. Another one is exposure. The snow is awfully bright, and often the automatic cameras will result in an excessively high meter reading so that the movies tend to be underexposed. So one does have to be careful of exposure.
But doctor, you also mentioned that Vail is one of your very favorite ski areas in the western United States. Yes. Any particular reason for this?
Well, I would say, Johnny, that probably Vail's versatility is what appeals to me most. It's an area which has pitches of all different degrees so that it will handle both beginners and experts. And the area is large so that people tend to get spread out in the area and it tends to not be so crowded for this reason.
What about staying in shape? How important is physical condition for
skiing? Well, of course, I think staying in good physical shape is very important for skiing. And in the summertime, I would think that both running and tennis would probably be the two best sports to do to keep in shape for winter skiing. Injuries are more common in people who are not in good physical condition.
Dr. John Wendland and Roger Staub, both familiar with the Vail, Colorado area, we thank you very much for being our guests on the Ski Scene this week, and the best of luck to you. That's the way it shapes up for this week. We hope you'll think snow and hope that you'll join us again next week for more entertainment, more guests on the Ski Scene.
The Ski Scene with Johnny Morris was brought to you by the Hart Ski Company and your local Hart Ski dealer. Hart skis, the skis that are guaranteed for life because they last forever. This has been a Television Sports Scene presentation.